NCAA Division I transfer, finishing his career at Glenwood University in Virginia. Ladies and gentlemen, one great round of applause for Hartford's own Ryan Hogan.
As soon as she's done with the hands on, they after the game.
Trevor, you wanted to stay and watch the game anyway.
Out of bounds.